Hi, I'm Alex. This is my girlfriend, Chickpea. We're two Floridians escaping the recession in Daegu, South Korea. We enjoy food, drink, and travel, but we're certainly no experts. Still, we hope you'll join us as Alex and Chickpea do Korea.
This isn't a video, is it? Don't show us packing.
Why?
It's a nightmare.
Why is it a nightmare?
Because nothing will fit, and we have too much stuff. Too many clothes. Too many documents.
The hardest part.
Packing?
Mm-hmm.
No.
It's the hardest part.
Think about everybody. Don't make me cry.
That looks pretty hard.
With 300 pounds of luggage and little sleep, Chickpea and I set out on our journey to Korea. But despite 2 months of preparation, it was not without its hurdles.
It's been really crazy so far. We checked in with a really, thank God, she was the nicest lady in the world, for American Airlines, Lynn Fulton. And she helped us squeeze an extra 24 pounds of stuff, mostly candy, for the Korean kids. You better appreciate it, Korean kids, into our bags, which was really sweet. We had to unpack all of our stuff and fit it into different bags. And it was probably, what, like 20 or 30 minutes trying to squeeze it in. And finally, she came from around the counter and helped us zip up our bags so that we can fit everything without having to pay $164 extra dollars to take our bags on the flight. So she was really nice, and we love her. And now we're getting ready to leave for San Francisco. And then we're gonna go to Korea. We had to check our carry-on baggage at the very last minute because you're only allowed 7 kilos, which I guess is 15 pounds, on Singapore Airlines. But they were very nice and didn't charge us for it. But hopefully it doesn't get lost because that's all of our important stuff.
After about 10 hours, we arrived at Incheon Airport, South Korea. Unfortunately, it was 3 more hours till we got on our bus.
We're on the bus, going to Incheon.
4 hours to Jeonju University.
It's going
to
be tough. And this is our bus. And yeah.
I feel pretty good now, but I think we'll be wiped out by the time we get to our bed.
I've got that soak you.
What?
So I've got that soak you in there.
Yeah.
At 1 a.m., we finally arrived at the dorms provided to us by the English program of Korea. For the next 9 days, we listened to lectures and presentations and still had some time to sample the local beverages.
And how much is that?
It's so much that I would fucking kill a fucking hobo.
But like, how much was that?
Oh, this, it was like $1.50.
And that's like enough to...
That's enough to fucking do nothing in the United States. You can't do nothing for $1.50.
So how many sojus have you had in that?
3.
For English teachers, this will be the last time to brush up on teaching techniques and have normal conversations with English speakers before being thrust upon dynamic Korea.
Mm-hmm.